Alright, and we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Still doing my Devil May Cry badass Rockstar run with just the Nevin and the shotgun, starting on mission 4, right where we left off. Here we go. Wow, totally exciting stuff, isn't it? Oh gee, I wonder where I'm supposed to go. I mean, it's always kind of bugging me, but I guess I shouldn't complain that that doesn't hurt me. I mean, that looks like fire. But I'm just standing in there taking it like a man. Okay. That's fine. Ah, cheating. Wait, was that everybody? Everybody dead? No, everybody dead. Maybe I really am getting the hang of this thing. Couldn't remember if you destroyed those or not. Been a while since I played this guy, so cut me some slack. Yes, I'm fantastic at Devil May Cry, but that's perfect in this game. Let's rock! Woo! Notice my targeting reticle disappear. Once it does that sometimes. And I need to get like an option to fix it later, but I'll fix that in a minute. Okay. Alright, you guys hold on just a second. Apparently, I need that targeting reticle more than I thought. Knock on display on. Why it turns off, I'll never understand, but it's happened to me more than once. That's right, big unnecessary tornado wrecking. Alright, I got this time. Much better. Big old Pete Townsend impression. bonus points for those who actually get that joke. This is another part like, oh, we're gonna get you. Oh, boss. Okay, that time you almost got me. Where did that come from? Let's rock! Okay. Back to climbing the tower. Yay, cheap jump. I'm slowly starting to miss air hike, which I don't have because I'm not using any of the weapons I have. I'm only using one weapon, and I'm gonna stick to it. Okay. Thank you for catching up with me, camera. This one's not really hard. Tornado. I really hate abusing the stinger this version's stinger. It really is this fucking. And to be fair, I tend to abuse the stinger with the rebellion too, so. It's a good move, shut up. Oh, this battle should be fun. I forgot all about it. I always forget about the giant centipede. Isn't he electric based too long? That doesn't take forever. I wonder if I can get it. I know it's possible to deflect this, but getting the timing right on Nevin is gonna be a little tricky. And by tricky, I mean fun, right? Right. Totally nailed that. Oh yeah, this battle's gonna work. This thing should be hitting me. Then the shotgun doing as much good as anyone. No way, no way, get back here, you asshole. Come on, I just hit one of those. That's immense damage. Oh damn, it's coming out the other way. There we go. Man, I really miss it. Maybe I could double trigger and fly, but you know, we're trying to stay away from that. Man, I really don't think that would help me that much. Where are you, big guy? Especially with the camera. And the few times camera actually is possible. Here, or wherever the hell you came out of. Gotcha now. Oh no, get back. You're almost dead. Finally got it to the front. On the last damn hit, he had practically no health left. Of course. Well, whatever. One second. Sweet, delicious, shiny red orbs. Man, quickly. Yay! Jumping for joy. Skipping all these silly cutscenes. Alright, one tough little mission seems like long enough. With a horrible B-rank. But I said, taking the good with the bad, so. Until next time.